Hi guys, this case is about Fast Retailing Group Harvard Case Solution and Analysis. From the 1st of January, 2011, Tadashi Yanai, CEO of Fast Retailing FR, his annual message sent New Year to everyone in the company. In a message entitled Change or Die, said the FR, which included Uniqlo, Theory, Comptoir des Cotonniers, Prink SE Tamtam, and others in the group, will be the company number one in the world of fashion. For more details you can visit www.thecasesolutions.com. Thanks for watching this video.